Hey, and welcome to Smart Office, weekly tips and tricks to work around Microsoft Office applications. Today, I will show you something that has to do with Microsoft PowerPoint.
How to create a presentation from an outline in Microsoft PowerPoint. Many times we create the structure of a document in Microsoft Word, intending it to be added later in a Microsoft PowerPoint presentation. We can create its basic form. We concentrate on the ideas that we have. We take into consideration the chronological order and many other things. This is where the outline view comes in. The outline view is very helpful when we create headings and bulleted lists. What happens though when we want this document to be inserted in a PowerPoint presentation as an outline, so we'll keep all the formatting that we had applied? Just watch the video. We have our document open and we must go to the View tab of the ribbon. And from the left area, under the Views area, we select the command Outline. Here we can see our document in outline form where content is shown as bulleted points. This is the outline view of our document. Now, we must select what we want for headings to be or slide titles to be in our presentation. We select one with the use of the control key on our keyboard. We select different headings inside. This is just for an example now. And we go under, in the area outline tools, we select which level we want the text that we selected to be. Level one, for example, will be the headers of our slides. We select the rest. This content, I want it to be as a bulleted list in our slides. So over here, I select level 2. Then I select the rest of the text in my document. And for this, in our slide, I want it to be level 3. Once selected, we close the outline view. And then we close the Word document. Do you want to save? Yes, of course, I want to save the changes. Now we have our presentation open and we want to insert the outline that we just created in Microsoft Word. So, from the slides area of the home ribbon, we select the command New Slide. And at the bottom of the drop-down menu that appears, we can see the command Slides from Outline. The Insert Outline dialog box appears, where we must navigate where we had saved the outline document before. And in this case, it's on my desktop. And its name, Draft 1 Outline 01. We notice the file name, and here we notice all outlines and the different extensions that all outlines can be. And finally, we press the Insert button at the bottom right corner of the Insert Outline dialog box. We wait for a few seconds. And here we can see everything that just added, inserted in our PowerPoint presentation. It goes on and on.
Thank you for watching. If you liked what you saw in this video, go ahead and subscribe to my YouTube channel. If you have any questions or suggestions, head down to the comment section and let me know.